Deleting an email, task, or calendar item in Outlook for Windows can be alarming if you do it by accident. Luckily, the Recover Deleted Items feature allows you to restore items that were recently deleted. Here's how to recover those deleted emails. Click on the Windows Start button to search for and open Outlook. Open the Deleted Items folder on the left menu. In the Deleted Items folder, click on the Recover Deleted Items from this folder link. Outlook will bring back all the emails that were deleted from the Deleted Items folder. Once all the deleted emails are brought back, click on Back to Deleted Items and choose the deleted email you want to recover, or use the checkbox at the top to select all items. If you can't find the item in your Recoverable Items folder, it may have been permanently deleted. Click on the Restore option in the menu that appears to restore it to its original folder. You can find it again by searching your inbox. If you have any questions about recovering deleted issues, contact us via social media so we can assist you. Make sure to subscribe and check out the other videos on our channel for more Dell support content.